about to try to start my mistake about to my TVs pop up in a Maybach being
alright, so we're heading out on an adventure.
Skull's in the back.
Yep, he's a little baby.
This is my chauffeur. This is Skull Cruncher's chauffeur.
Yep.
I got complimentary food and beverages too.
So this, I guess, is the first vlog we're doing. And probably the last vlog we'll be doing.
I'm getting a tattoo of the old logo.
Wait, old logo?
What?
What are you talking about?
So we got a new logo. A changing of the guard, if you will. And so we're retiring the old logo and we were going to get tattoos to say goodbye to the old one.
Skull pussy out.
Skull pussy out.
Wrap it before you tat it. I mean, wrap it after you tat it. Get it? I'm so funny. It totally looks like a ball sack. Am I the only one with my mind in the gutter?
Yes.
It looks ball sack, definitely. I just think everything looks like a ball sack. That actually kind of does. Okay. There's another one. Upside down ball sack. It's a ball. No, it's a ball sack. What is it?
Flaming dildo.
I was thinking that too. Like a spiky doubleheader dildo or something.
Yeah.
You and Pac-Man could use that.
My next day bling in my rims, they gleaming. I'm shining, man. I can try to start. I see.